Okay, let's see how to customize the keyboard shortcuts of VLC Media Player. For example, I want to use for full screen the enter button on the keyboard. To jump backward and forward, I want to use the left and right arrows. And for volume, I want to use the up and down arrows. Let's see how to do that in VLC. First, let's go to the menu, tools and preferences. Tools, preferences. Then here, let's go to the all button down here, and then hotkey settings. Okay, and the first one is the full screen, is this one. Just double click on that one, and it's waiting for pressing a key, so just press enter on the keyboard. Okay, it's already assigned to something else, but let's just assign it. Assign. If you want to restore everything to the default, then you should press this reset preferences button, and then it will restore it to F and everything else. Okay, let's go to the next one. Very short backward jump. It begins with V, so let's just click inside here, press V, and very short backward jump. Double click on that one. I'm going to use left arrow for that one. Assign it. Forward jump. Very short forward jump. Right arrow. Assign it. Next is the volume up and down. So V from volume. Volume up. Double click on that one. Up arrow. Assign it. Volume down, down arrow. Assign that one. Now 1/4 size, so let's just press the letter, I mean the number 1. 1/4, for that I'm going to use 1. For the half size window, 2. And for the original size window, 3. And that's it. We can close this window with save. Okay, and we have to restart VLC player, otherwise this won't work. And this window is already set to open with VLC. Okay, so up and down arrow, that's the volume. Up and down. Okay, left is bringing us to the left backwards in time. Right is going forward. That's working. 1 is 1/4 size window. 2 is the half size window. 3 is the full size. Okay, and enter should be the full screen. Full screen, enter again, and it's back. Okay, so that's working. So that's how to customize the hotkeys for VLC player. Thanks for watching, and bye bye.